Now let's jump back to Kathy's house. They're getting up off the floor. Then Rufus says, Chuck, are you okay? Then Kathy closes the door. Then Chuck said, Rufus, what the hell just happened? Then Rufus said, I'll tell you. She just almost got a shot right here in this room. Then Kathy says, you got nerve, almost got you shot. When you're sneaking in and out of hotels with him, ain't no telling what I got. Chuck says, and what do you mean by that? Kathy looks at him and says, figure it out. He says, ooh, Rufus, she don't know me. I will cut this bitch right now. Whoa. Come on and try it, motherfucking. Fuck, I swear to God, just try it.
Let me at him.
Come on, bitch, gang.
Just try it,
Rufus, let me go.
Swear to God,
try it.
Come on,
try
bitch,
it.
Come on,
calm the fuck down. Rufus says, Chuck, we'll talk about it later. Then Kathy says, this shit is sad. Then Rufus says, well, it is what it is. Kathy, we might as well talk about it and try to get some understanding. She said, understand this, I doubt it. They're talking loud while the phone's ringing, ringing, steady ringing, ringing, but no one answers, answers. It just ignores it. Rufus screams, I said, calm down. You're both acting like damn fools. A wife, pastor, and a deacon. Now how would that look in the news? Kathy says, a wife and a pastor looks good on the news. Then looks at Chuck and says, but a pastor and a deacon, Rufus, you don't want me to answer you. And then Chuck yells, bitch, who do you think you are? I've got a right to love whoever I please. Then Kathy says, if you don't get your narrow ass out my house, cause ho, this whoever belongs to me. And then Rufus says, nobody's going nowhere. Until we figure this out, we'll all just be right here. And then Kathy and Chuck won't stop staring at each other. Kathy's nerves, her nose up at him. Chuck rolls his eyes at her. And then the phone rings again. But this time Kathy walks over and answers it. Says, hello, Long's residence. Kathy, this is Gwendolyn, can you talk? Kathy says, I'm in the middle of something, not now. Gwendolyn says, girl, this can't wait. Please get somewhere quick to yourself right now. Then Kathy says, hurry up, I'm listening, shoot. Gwen says, okay, I'll make it quick, girl. Remember the policeman you introduced me to? She says, yeah, what about him? Anyway, girl, shit was tight until this morning, everything went wrong. Chuck looks at Rufus and says, what the hell? He says, I don't know. She says, damn it, I'm on the phone. She says, go ahead, Gwen. Gwen says, well, it all started at this club that I was at last night. Mm-hmm. Girl, me and James sitting in back in VIP, everything was so right. Mm-hmm. Go on. Well, me and James sitting there laughing and drinking. Next thing you know, here comes a vest up in there with some old crusty wig wearing asshole. Kathy looks at the wig on the floor. She says, girl, what's the name of that club? Gwen say Page. She flops down on the bed like, what the fuck? Then Kathy says, Gwendolyn. Gwendolyn says, girl, I'm not finished. Then she starts telling her about the policeman's wife, Bridget, who was getting down with this midget. Then Kathy says, Gwendolyn, girl, listen. But Gwendolyn's going on and on. Steady trying to get her attention, but Gwen steady going on and on and on. Then Rufus screamed, Kathy, are we gonna finish this conversation or what? Then Kathy says, Rufus, I'm on the phone. Then Rufus says, bitch, I don't give a fuck. And Kathy says, Gwendolyn, shut up, girl, damn. Just listen to me. You know that crusty wig went hole you was talking about. Gwen says, uh-huh. Kathy says, well. Gwen says, well, what? Kathy says, girl. Gwen says, Kathy. Kathy says, Gwen, I'm sorry, girl, but that hole was me.